kids, today we will learn English grammar topic named as nouns. Words which are used as names of persons, animals, places or things are called nouns. All naming words are called nouns. For example, names of persons like Rahul, Tina, Mohit, etc. Also, boy, girl, doctor, tailor, queen, gardener, teacher, all these are called nouns. Let's understand it with an example. The boy is standing. Kids, find out noun in this sentence. Yes, noun is boy. Now come to second sentence. Rohit is very intelligent. Here, noun is Rohit because this is name of the person. Now, next is names of places like police station, post office, hospital, market and city are called nouns. Now let's understand these with an example. This is a very small hospital. So kids, in this sentence, noun is hospital. Now come to the second. Delhi is very crowded. So here, noun is Delhi because it is name of the city. Now, third one is names of things like radio, knife, tea, etc. Let's understand this with an example. Knife is very sharp. So here noun is knife because knife is a thing. Now come to the second. Tea is hot. So here noun is tea. Clear? Now last one is names of animals like cow, monkey, tiger, snake, bee, butterfly, fish, etc. All these are nouns. Now kids, identify which is noun in this sentence. Tiger ran very fast. Yes, here noun is tiger. Now second is fish live in the water. So here noun is fish. Hope you enjoyed the topic nouns. So meet you in next video with new topic. Thank you.